I wouldn't lean on it. Not with him behind it. Well. Mum, try to stay that end of the house. They lift that, that's going to come back near the window. That's why I'm up here, but nobody even told us this was happening.
Didn't they?
No.
Oh, I knew this yesterday.
Yeah, nobody has. It's in Mum's.
Have you got the insurance to
go? No, it's going all through. Going to get hold of the landlord in a minute. Because we can get hold of the landlord over the weekend. But is that Steve from... Is that Steve from... Can you ask him to come over? Yeah, please. Yeah, been a long time since I've seen you, young man. Oh, yeah, I used to work at Convalence years ago.
Years ago,
wasn't it? Yeah, it's been told my mum, and it's in her house.
Oh, well, we didn't see it yesterday.
Did you set the alarm off?
Yeah.
Oh, well, the alarm got set off.
Somebody tried to open the door.
No, somebody tried nicking something off the back, because I come back out.
The gentleman here has got all the insurance details.
Yeah. Well, if you could nip round and see her in a minute, I think she'd appreciate it.
Okay.
Because, like I've just said, that's going to possibly hit her window in a minute. If you see, it's right in the wall. And my nephew will be most upset if he takes his fence down, because that's the only thing that left standing, won't it?
Well, I'd be going to put it in George, so it doesn't matter, but...
Well, it does.
Well, yeah, but it's got to be put right.
I mean, as it is, that's already shunted the inside of the wall. It's Cobb Cottage, and we've got damage indoors now as well. Your poor lad, he was down in the yard when Mother came out. She wasn't very happy because she didn't know anybody next door found us.
Yeah.
We didn't even know there was a crane out here.
Well, we didn't know because what time it was coming. So I came yesterday with Milo and I couldn't get it.
Well, nobody, I mean, he knew. He should have sent you round just to give us a knock on the door.
Yeah.
Couldn't get in the front because the front door's jammed. I mean, you get about a 3-inch gap. So I got in the back door with her.
Yeah.
And once police fire brigade turned up, I got out and one of them got in. I mean, she was talking, but I didn't have a bloody clue what was going on.
Yeah. And there was a wizard the other day.
Oh, yeah, I don't doubt. I mean, I said to Mum, shop will do amazing things. You keep coming round when I'm in my pyjamas, Matthew.
You know him?
Do you know him?
Yeah, hey, hey.
It was Matthew, because obviously he's pretty noticed the damage indoors.
Lower down.
Oh, don't hit the fence. It's not the fence. saying to me in there, he said, I think you ought to move from there. I said, I ain't going anywhere, I'm getting this on video. They've already said I'll be alright back here. They just didn't want me down in the yard. Yeah, I don't mind that. Christ, I worked in a breaker's yard long enough, didn't I?
Yeah, standing the fucking way when there's something
going on. Many times I got stuck with my back against a wall holding the car with my arms and my legs. Never injured myself until the last day.
Did it?
Last day in there, and I stuck a 2-inch piece of metal in my leg. See you now.
Yeah.
I think Matthew just spotted you then. Oh, here we go. So he keeps saying bring it in, he keeps dropping it down. Taking this down your garage?
Yeah.
I don't think it'll be a delivery, so now do you.
It's going to take back to me.